Hi, I'm Sharon Farber. Welcome back to the Painted Path Watercolor Studio. This is a photo by Daniel Rubin. He's given me permission to use it as a reference photo. I have the drawing sketched out, and I have masking fluid on the part that I don't want the sky to get on.
I'm going to use a wet and wet wash on the sky. So the first thing I'm going to do is wet the paper. I'm removing the masking fluid. Done.